Shach Pachoy, Iminai Moma, Inash Wanisha Wishkam Shalila, Inash Wanisha Shiapo Shanoa Pinkham. Good afternoon, my people, my relatives. My Wishkam name is Shalila, it means little girl, and my English name is Shanoa Pinkham.
We are hey.
To become Miss Yakama Nation was just a huge honor for me. My auntie was Miss Yakama Nation, and I want to make sure that I come in there with an open heart and open mind, because there's so many elders, so many teachings that are kind of getting lost as the years go by, and it's important that there's someone there who can have that open heart, I guess, open ears to listen to that and hopefully spread it to the other kids and the other people so that in the future it doesn't get lost. I'm a communications major at the University of Washington and an American Indian Studies major, and I think I'm still learning and open-minded to what I want to do, but I think that image is definitely something that's very important for our people in today's world. I grew up being called Pocahontas. I'm sure lots of other Native girls did too. And, you know, I don't see any reason why our people can't be the ones making those images. I know I have a lot to learn, and I just want to say it's never too late for anybody to learn about who they are. And that's definitely something that I think everybody learns their whole life. Everybody's growing, everybody's changing, and that's what makes us beautiful. So.